You know what kind of gun?
No, man, AR. He has a battle rifle. Like, really?
What's the safest way to do this? I'm not trying to get clapped up.
We had no choice but just to wait and try to get something that had better coverage where we could actually stand up to him.